Fluffy. Lola. Stripes are the Valentines. On episode one, Stripes got cloned. Now they need to figure out who is the real Stripes. Let's get started with the video. Let me know. And now the moment you've been waiting for, the start of the video. Let's go tell Whiskers, okay? Got it. Let's go. Quickly. At Whiskers' place, aka their helper. Hello, girls.
Hi, Whiskers. Hi.
You girls seem tired. And where's Stripes?
That's the problem.
You see, Stripes found a person with a gadget that you hired.
I never hired anyone new.
It was a super. It must have been a billion. Still. Yeah. Well, guess what? What happened? The person that said that she was hired by you, which wasn't, gave us a gadget. And it, made a double. What? I know she's your biggest fan, but we're sorry about this. Where are you going? Cupcake. I want a cupcake. No, it's mine. Mine. Stop fighting. Fluffy, take care of them. I'm going to find out who gave the gadget to us. Got it. Come on, Stripes. Just so you know, I am clearly the real one. No, I'm clearly the real one. Look at my face. Just stop. I have one thing for you. Play me a tune on the flute. Easy as pie. I think I already got the answer. Can I have a go? Sure thing. Someone left the cupcake here. Good. Well, I know who's the dirty faker. It's clearly her. Nope, it's clearly you. You are under arrest, faker. Now let's go. Put you in jail. Sorry, I dropped the camera. Now confess. Are you the real? Now confess. Why do you think I put you in jail and not the other one? You clearly made a mistake. I did not make a mistake. Because she picked up a stupid cupcake instead. Yes, and I heard you say that you were evil. Now that I look at the face, I remember her eyes were deeper. Not eyes like that. Now go to bed in your stupid jail cell. I gotta go find. I want a cupcake. Stripes, you're back.
This Stripes. You're definitely the real one.
It was an early birthday gift, but I give it to you. Have a happy birthday.
At Rocket Space.
You failed us!
I can't believe you, stupid clone.
Sorry, I forgot I had to pick up the cupcake.
You're so stupid.
You know what? Just go in the stupid box. Ugh.
So, did you put the poison in the cupcake like I asked?
Yes. Now let's go see if she ate it.
I don't want one. I already ate it.
Right.
Yeah, boss?
I want you to give that cupcake to the leader.
Sure thing, boss.
Hey, if you're not gonna eat that cupcake, can I have it?
Sure.
I gotta go.
Yes, it worked.
Ugh, I'm so tired.
Oh, hey there.
Hi. Do you want this cupcake? Zebra didn't want it.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my partner. Sure, I'll have it. I gotta go. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, did you give it to the leader?
Yes, I did. Good job, boss.
Good job, Bryce.
Now let's see if she's passed out and poisoned.
Yes.
Such a silly cat.
Yes, it worked. I could take over the world out of the leader's poisoned. They don't know what to do.
Supervillains always win.
Where's the cat at?
Hi. Confess.
You. I saw you were the leader. You were that stupid robber.
Are you now? Tell me all you have.
Fine.
I'm Rocco's partner.
Rocco's the evilest person ever.
You know what?
Jail time for you.
Da.
Stripes?
Yeah?
Have you seen Fluffy?
No, I haven't.
Well, let's go look for her.